I'm gonna show you how to paint your G Pro. Let's cover up the Logitech logo. Take it very easy. Pull it off slowly. So take off all the side buttons. You have to take off all the skates to get to the screws. It should pop right off. Be careful, don't pull it too hard because you don't want to rip any cables.